He'd have lost a bet or something.
You don't even want to know what they're doing.